Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here. Okay, after this there are 4 episodes away from episode 100. Okay, so I'm gonna have to rescue another carpenter. Like, what the fuck? They stay stunned for a while, but once they're hit, they come out of it. On the wall. Yeah, I'm really tempted to just put a bomb right there. Thanks, boy. You're a fantastic. I'm Saburo, the carpenter. Have you seen our boss, boy? He's probably worried about me. I have to get back to him immediately. One more of our workers is still in a prisoner. Please save him. I'm gonna try it anyway. I mean, that looks like a pretty good bomb spot. Nope, it's just wishful thinking. Oh shit. Rupees is nice, but I don't need any more. Anyway, I had to look up on Game Facts on how do I get the heart that's in the Death Mountain crater on top of that hill. Well, it turns out that I'm supposed to be riding on a bean plant. So the only way I could do that is if I plant the magic bean in a particular spot as a kid, but actually try that. Gotta get a good sprint. Yes! Yes! Treasure is all mine! Got another heart piece. Yeah, did I just escape from there? Too high for me to reach. All right, those wooden things.
Yeah!
Okay, it just came from there, so. No, I've been through here already. Oh, I made the same mistake. I thought that was a gold skull tola. Not sure I've been through here. Yeah, I can't remember how they solved this the last time. Shit, that was close. Ugh, just in time. I got away with it! Okay, what about the gap? What? How could they see me from up there? From down there? Just when I think I'm getting somewhere where they just throw this kind of shit at me. Yeah, excuse me for cursing a lot, but I'm just really salty. I knock these ladies out. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.